have you been?
What? A lovely day, isn't it?
What the hell's lovely about it? Joe, teach this boy some bloody cynicism!
Oh, I don't know about that. I just like to keep me blacksmithing. Hey, look, I've made me a metal fire poker.
A lot of bloody good a fire poker's gonna do when I'm starving to death while you're making some bloody food to eat.
All right, look here, I made me a metal orange.
Stuff your metal orange, you bastard! You know what a tablespoon in Nightingale droppings, you metal pounding fairy! And you, why don't you get a job? You're 8 years old now!
Oh, look here, I've gone and made a metal newspaper!
Shut up, you silly nit! What the hell are we supposed to do with a metal newspaper?
Well, for starters, we can look in the want ads and see if we can find Pip a job. Oh, look here, young man wanted for paid position.
Where? Havisham residence, 6 young boy to play with lonely daughter. We'll pay up to
20 quid a day?
That's a lot of money, Winnie.
You can keep a little girl company for 20 quid a day, Pip. And old Mrs. Havisham is the wealthiest woman in the town.